I'm worried about you just throwing something out. Mind messing around with him, but it sucks playing as that guy. I could win the game, though. For me. Oh, I said it's fun playing Charizard, I just don't want to play him where you're in blue. Play you, like, as Charizard. Like, with me as Charizard. Oh, I cannot play my own Charizard here, because you will rape him. You see? Yeah, I already did that for like a year and a half. For like 5 minutes. Said, quote, Charizard's up throw has its uses, but if you're using it for KOs, you're expecting more out of it than you can get. So I'm not sure what its uses are.
Yeah, it's not used for combo.
You get combo with it.
I guess it's the throw.
I guess you can, like, set him up above you and, like, kind of fish for something, but, like...
I'm thinking, I was gonna say it would be very used against Jigglypuff because it does the most, so you can't normally throw Jigglypuff into everything. But you can down throw it, so
never mind. At really low percents, I think you can combo into Glide Attack. At low percents. But I'd rather like Tech Chase at low percents.
Probably.
Or just try to throw you off the edge and go for it again.
Yeah, I'm not sure why you wouldn't just down throw unless you can throw them off in general. Unless you're on like Tyrule and you kill them on the top line for a
top flight, yeah, that would be like the best kill ever, go on the top platform.
Apparently, you can control their falling.
Control their falling?
Like, put them in the air so you can control their falling.
I can control Charizard's falling. You can DI like crazy.
Yeah.
Because you can, if the vertical blast zone's higher, you can go up there. If the horizontal blast zone is greater, you can go over there. You can go for the corner if you want. Like, the move's so DIable, it's crazy.
Apparently, down throw is utter shit.
Okay, I don't think this guy knows what he's talking
about. Who said that?
Forget
food
that.
Bag.
This guy's always talking about. Charger's down throw is great. Yo, you can like down throw jab, down throw down smash, like, you got so many tech chews out there.
He can hear us, right?
Yeah.
He's stupid.
Oh! I'm not gonna say he's stupid, but I don't think he knows Charger.
Damn, deck, I saw that.
What?
Yeah.
No, it's useless and it's easily punishable. Don't you know that Bucket 5 knows what he's talking about?
Fox is down throws bad too.
Look, all down throws are terrible.
No, right?
Like, what? Like, Ganon can't grab you.
Totally out of range. No, I heard Shine is a terrible move.
I mean, what's the range on that? Like, what? Come on. How easily punishable that is.
Well, let's ask him what the uses of that up throw are, if not killing.
Oh, it puts them in the air. That's the use.
Oh,
what?
Come here! That's all I ever want when I play Pit. Literally, that's all I ever want. Like, I don't even care if I lose. I just like when I loop arrows all day.
That's a legit, like, big move.
You saw when I was playing like Mike, and all I wanted to do was look at him.
I wasn't watching.
I think I was pissing Mike like, off a little bit. Because like I was winning the picture though, and I was looping arrows the whole time. Because, I mean, it wasn't because I was this one. I like having fun with the pick.
Yo, no fun allowed. You know this.
Woo!
That's pretty fun.
Oh, banana.
Shit.
Can I change colors? I don't want to change colors.
Read what Food Bag is saying. Alright.
Well, I've just been missing all my tech chases. I'm just like bad at this.
I think he meant in general.
Oh, like.